of my own expression, I can make it hail. Yeah, that's when you throw change on sluts. Ow! Are those nickels? Yeah, it's a down economy. I'm a baller on a budget, bitch. You see that? You see that? Keep an open hand. That'll keep you out of prison. I don't know if that's true. Just in case anybody goes home, right, and decides to beat the shit out of their uncomfortable open hand. Your Honor, the comedian clearly stated. Some issues I go a little left on. I heart abortion. Fine. Where's that t-shirt, Urban Outfitters? I'll buy one. Large, pre-shrunk, cotton poly blend, overpriced, but very soft. Just says, I heart abortion. Not a regular heart, an unborn fetus heart. That has been vacuumed out. Look at it. But it's okay for them to stick it on a poster board, shove it to some kid's face that's making the toughest decision of her life, but I embrace it and I'm the a-hole. Got it. What's the back of the shirt say? Problem solved. Says, go back to being selfish. Your life's not over just yet. Don't have to take all those failed dreams and cram them down somebody else's throat. Back of the shirt's long. People may bump into you. Like, sorry, I was reading that horrible shirt. Where are you headed? Sarah Palin's house. Speaking of awful parents, Joe Jackson deserves a Lifetime Achievement Award. Holy cow. Alec and Black are shocked that Michael died. Are you kidding me? Michael was on borrowed time as soon as he switched races. Don't act so sad over his death. Are you kidding? There's a reason. There's a reason his reunion tour was in London. Nobody in America wants to watch a 50-year-old man scoot backwards.
The Fantasy Sports Hall of Fame presents former accountant Derek Bradley. DraftKings One Day Fantasy Football took him from a guy with holes in his underpants to his bikini models.
How do they do it?
DraftKings.com. They have one-day games, so you're not locked in. Click a new season every time you play. And best of all,